trying to see.
And then the field is right here.
Okay, Tula, are you enjoying yourself?
Come over and then I'll jump in.
I finally jumped. Just made it back to the car. I'm here alone on a desert. So we are going to the crack. Like Wet Beaver Creek or something like that. I don't know. It's like 30 minutes from Sedona. It's basically in Sedona. But that's what we're doing today. It's like a 7 mile hike and there's like a swimming thing at the end of it. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. I'm tired of running from these shadows. Ready to figure out. So far the hike is going pretty good, but Kayla won't stop complaining and it's so annoying. Somebody won't love. I know I can be somebody won't love. Please Kayla, tell us more.
My hair is on my neck. I'm sweating profusely. Who's that pit stain? Yep. Right. Do a little. At last, we finally have a little bit of breeze. It feels so good. Guys, we finally made it.
It's super pretty.
It's very pretty.
We're going Alex.
We have to go meet Alex down there.
Alex, how was your jump?
It's great.
So how was your jump?
I definitely did something that I was scared of today. So it was good. After my whole incident at Slide Rock, I'm terrified of jumping off cliffs. But that one was okay. I survived.
I have to walk around this and I can get hot.
You good, Kayla?
So we just finished. It was pretty fun. I'm glad we went. It gave us something to do today. It was a little toasty, but
It's alright. The water cools you down, and it's worth it when you get there. I wanna wake up with no regret.
Tired of running from these shadows.